Shane! Get out of here! You think drugging me is gonna keep me from Brent? Cutting a deal with the dupes? Pretty stupid, Shane. I can beat it. Control it. You gonna hide the whole time? You got no backbone at all? No, no, come on, you can do this! But friend, fight it!
Is that my parents' house?
What is this?
I remember. Mom?
You can't be trying to hide this, Abigail. If you hurt that girl, when you get angry, you lose control.
Your father's right. It's for your own good.
Calling up the DUP? Unloading me because I was a problem?
Put the phone down now. You can't do this to her. She's your daughter.
I was just a kid!
The DUP are going to make this better. She promised us.
Where is she? Fetch blood! We have to get out of here!
It's taking me in.
That's where my men found you. It was Shane who took your brother. He's the one who put you there, out of control. Given the chance, would you kill him? Then do it.
Fetch. Do me a favor, honey. Tell this gal that I am 100% normal American.
I already knew your story.
That's honor.
But I had to make you relive it.
I,
to get you back to the point where you gave up.
Damn it, I'm not one of those freaks.
Eyes on target. The prisoner has stolen APC 13 heading west on 102. Advising barricaded junction. Over.
Hands off, assholes. He's mine.
Screwed him pretty good. Just gotta take it slow. Ugh, this sucks.
Tracking APC 13, but no sign of Walker.
Copy. Drones have been released to help search. But watch out where you're driving. We're having trouble keeping them aloft in the storm.
Acknowledged.
Broken. There we go. You better run, Shane.
We're in pursuit of the target on 104.
Set up the barricade and lock him down. Use force only if necessary.
Acknowledged.
On location, weapon not.
Shit!